Okay, welcome back guys. And another testing on the PUBG Mobile on this LG V50. I'm using the custom ROM Evolution X Android 11 and the graphic set at smooth and extreme. You can use HDR, HD, but better on the smooth to maintain the battery life. If you use the HDR, it will consume the battery faster. Can you see the scanning line there? Because of AMOLED. Okay, let's begin. Which map? So just try this one. The rest of the setting, that's up to you. By the way, I'm using a headphone and a speaker at the front there.
Location.
Can you hear anything?
Mark the location.
Not bad, the touchscreen, but the stock LG UI are much better on the touchscreen, more sensitive compared to the custom ROM. Because I'm using the tempered glass, it's a bit less sensitive, but not really bad. Still okay. Connection not so good today, it is slow. Maybe the ping less than or more than 100 microseconds. Somebody there. What the hell is this thing? Hey. that disturbing the peace. These vectors are good, but this side, what? That's the bot. Oh, there you go. Hey, it's still there. What the hell is that?
Mark the location.
Gyro, okay. Stupa.
Mark the location. Help. Help. Help.
Okay. I know someone waiting there, so good game, good game. What the Gyro, okay. Forty-one, 42, 43. Been playing around 20 plus or half hour before I'm doing the video. Battery usage from 100. Okay, let's see the evolve. Just battery. Okay. 28 minutes ago. This means I'm playing around 28, and I'm shooting the video 14 minutes. No graph. 400 untuk setengah jam. Jadi dalam 1 jam lebih kurang 10%. Lebih kurang lah 10% sejam battery. Kalau guna smooth dan extreme. Ini update yang terkini, the latest update, Evolution Act 592, September Security, Google Play, still the older one. Okay, that's it, and more video will be coming. And once again, thank you, this is Reza, for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.